So we do need to figure out what kind of walls we want in here.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then I'm still not sure about this entrance here. This one door entrance.
So you wanted like white adobe floors with the red floor in the middle?
Yeah, it would work like tile, huh?
Yeah. They do have red adobe too. See? That's red awning. Here, they have, there's peach adobe, there's white adobe, and then there's the redwood.
Well, I wanted some of the red wood.
Okay. Do we have some chrysanthemum?
I think it's gonna be upstairs. We have to wait till morning.
Oh, okay.
You can help me pick this. That'd be awesome. Start from the other side. Meet me in the middle. Your poor pickaxe. Your little baby pickaxe. Rock you, Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, honey. Take a minute. I don't know how the zombies do it so good. They must have like extra block damage or something.
Right. Well, it takes them forever to get through concrete, are you kidding?
Shit, one horde night and they'll get through it. Depending on the horde.
Through concrete?
Yeah. We used to see them cracked all the time when we were at like day 70 and stuff.
Zombies, so you have multiple zombies hitting the same spot too.
That's true. They make quick work of it though. Lots of that. Cool, thank you. Anyway, there you go. Wanna build us some more steel bar doors? Jail doors, I guess is what they're called.
Okay. Where are those? Jail door. What do I need? Forged steel, springs, and mechanical parts.
Yeah. Not concrete? What? Don't lie to me. Don't lie to my face.
Just one set?
Yeah, one set will do us.
Okay.
And then also look up the recipe for garage doors. We want those.
Iron springs and mechanical parts. So, that away. And then there's iron.
Cool. Let me put those in the chest.
Okay.
I need your help with the ceiling if you can. Just two runs here. Yeah, okay, that works. I'll let you work on this one. I'll get these. I don't like how low that ceiling is, you know?
Alright.
It's one thing when you go through a doorway, and it's one thing to just have a short-ass hallway.
Mm-hmm.
Adobe looks nasty, though, right? I wonder if there's, like, a smooth block we can use for the walls.
Adobe doesn't look nasty.
No, you don't think so?
Mm-hmm. Well, I'll build one.
Yeah, set one down on the floor or something. We can destroy it or whatever. Take a look at it. Build a couple blocks you think look nice for the wall. And then we'll figure out what we like. Looking good. So scrap them. Ooh, 25. Yeah, it's a lot quicker to do it this way. It takes a lot of steel, but a lot of iron.
Okay. Let me see here. So to build adobe, you need clay, sand, and stone.
Clay, sand, and the stone, huh?
So there's some stone. There's some sand. I just need clay. I'll get clay in the morning from the shovel.
Sounds good.
This morning. Getting ready to head out and get some play. I'll build some blocks.
Alright.
Get some chrysanthemums too.
Cool. I like it. Sweet. Looks good. Yo yo. Have to do the ceiling, I guess. Wait. I probably should have taken that apart.
With the wrench, yeah.
Yeah, oh well. Okay, it's too late now. It is done. Need to figure out a light I want on that. Don't I have lights on me? No, I put them somewhere, didn't I? In here?
Right over here, there's a rock farm, so I'm gonna play him.
Okay. .517, finally! Look at that pick.
Oh, yeah.
Booyah.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, I don't have any wood. I gotta get some more wood too.
Grease. Wood.
We gotta survive another horde night. Alright, I'm gonna grab some wood real quick. Oh, I made a fire axe, right? A nice steel axe. I've yet to use a steel axe on a tree, so I'm kind of excited about that. It'd be interesting. Holy crap, that's way faster.
There's one comet.
Oh.
Oh, potatoes at the door.
Great. And then I'll take the comet.
Oh, maybe she's at the back door.
She's at the back door. Comments, home.
I went to the...
chat. Let's see. Will you game share? I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means.
They want us to let them play, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, they want to play? No. Not happening. Too many hours on this game. Maybe if we like started a new world sometime. Then definitely. Have to plan that out or something. And get a few people on or something. Get like five, 6 people playing. That'd be cool. 5 or 6 people.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. I need red flowers. Red flowers. Red flowers. Do we have some in the garden? Where's the garden?
We're out in the garden right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, okay. Everything's growing.
I will hunt around for red flowers.
Sounds good. Oh, we are completely out of clay. You're gonna get some
clay.
I got
1,000 clay right now.
Oh, that's it? That's not much.
Okay, I've got some more over here.
Oh.
What's up, Byron?
Nothing.
She
playing
was
outside.
Playing outside. But she's inside now. That's dirt. Okay, where's clay? That way.
There's barnwood. We got my barnwood kitchen. Doesn't that sound hot?
No.
You love the sound of barnwood kitchen, honey. Concrete wedge tip. Let's see. Adobe piece. Adobe white. I'm gonna just go get some sand with you, huh?
Clay?
Clay, yeah. How much sand do we have?
Took the, I took some sand too. I have 3,000 sand on me.
Oh, okay. More. And you're getting clay though, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Because I just went to the bathroom and
we're live.
Completely transparent.
Okay.
That means you're good. When it's yellow, it means you have to drink more water.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought it was the other way around.
No.
No. Will you do me a favor and turn off the coffee pot in there?
Like if it's completely transparent, no colors to it?
Yep, you're good. Means you're really hydrated.
Okay, Google it.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, I forgot what I was doing. I'm waiting on you, I guess. I might as well just go up and get some crap. I'm just waiting here. What other blocks can I make? Yeah, there's not really many pretty blocks. Huh? Flagstone's gonna take cobblestone, yeah. So we need more clay for that. That's it, huh? So I guess we'll go with the white one. Maybe we can do the walls tan?
That peach, it's like
peach.
A
peach, you know, it's like a tan. That might look dirty though. Maybe we should do the floor peach.
Well, I'm gonna make a sample of each one, remember?
Right. Oh, okay.
Yeah. I always forget what we're doing.
Alright, I'll make a ton more sand.
Like I said, I have 3,000 sand on me.
I know, but I have like 12,000 rock.
Okay.
It says if it's transparent, then you're probably drinking too much water.
Yeah.
There you go.
So.
You're good.
Necessarily healthy. That's definitely not the problem my father was.
Okay. So, I have 3,000 clay. How many much clay do we need?
3,000 should work for now. Well, we needed some for the forge. As long as we put like 1,500 in the forge, we'll be okay.
Okay. Well, yeah. Like, there's one more clay patch over here. It's only 9 in the morning.
Yeah. Okay. And I do have some cobblestone, flagstone. There's a bunch of iron in here, which you can't do anything with because it's screwed. Okay. then I gotta try this new pick. A couple more levels and I'll be picking it like a storm here. Oh, we wanted the roof faller, huh?
Yeah.
Guess I can work on that. What's wrong? There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. The ultimate kitchen. You built garage doors too already?
Yeah, they're in the thing.
Oh, that's awesome. That's gonna be so cool. Can't wait to have a little entrance and exit out of here. That's gonna be nice.
Right.
No more breaking legs.
Right. We can get our bikes in the middle of the night if we want to. Mm-hmm.
Oh, we need to build one of those little ramps that go up and down.
Yeah.
Use that as a door. So we actually have a door on our little entrance from now on.
Yeah.
Holy moly.
Okay, I broke my shovel, and I have 5,500 clay.
Now that's a fair amount. That should last.
I am stuck. Alright, there we go.
I thought I was done and I just realized, oh wait, if we want to put an actual ceiling on it, I have to go up one more level.
Oh.
That's a lot of mining. I can't wait to get my pick level up.
Right?
A little higher, yeah. It must be like 560 before you get a one pump jump. Maybe it is 700 or 600 maybe. I don't remember it being that far though. Jeez, that's crazy.
Well, I could have changed stuff.
Yeah, maybe a little harder, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, two wax isn't that bad, but
you make this twice as fast. I didn't find any red flowers. I still need to find red flowers.
Well, a couple days in our patch will be full.
No, but I wanted to at least make one red block so we could see what it looked like.
Well, okay.
Oh yeah, here's our garden. What are these?
Copy.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, we got tons of copy.
Okay. Come on, red flowers, where are you?
You haven't seen our farm yet?
I saw the farm. There wasn't any red flowers. I'm looking for red flowers I could pick.
No, I mean like before that.
Bits and pieces of it, but not really.
Crazy. Alright, one more level. Get on my level. Get on my level.
No red flowers. Where are all the red flowers?
And probably in a sunny biome. Should we do the garage, like all steel walls?
Sure.
That'd be cool, right? Be garagey.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, I think if I head across the river from our house, maybe.
Okay. Grab a couple trees where you're at. Take a couple extra potatoes every time, turn them into seeds.
Yeah.
I'll have to do that next time also.
Yeah.
But we should have a couple more potatoes next time.
You planted cotton and cotton grows everywhere around it.
Well, it's nice to have just right there, you know,
a
decent amount of it.
That's true. Red flower, right as I cross the river.
Nice.
Alright, I need more. Give me more.
Give her more.
Yay, another one.
Oh crap, it's dark in here now. Can I put a torch like on the ground? Yes, I can, cool. That'll work. Just enough light.
Oh, I love flowers. Ah, there we go.
It's the crying game. Dun, 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 dun.